Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. Brie Larson, who played Natalie V. Envy Adams and Scott Pilgrim vs. The World, learns and performs a dance to her song from the film. Based on the Scott Pilgrim graphic novels by Brian Lee O'Malley, Scott Pilgrim vs. The World follows the eponymous Canadian slacker seeking to win the heart of a mysterious American girl, Ramona Flowers. Before their relationship can begin, he must deal with some of her previous baggage, namely, her 7 evil ex-boyfriends. Though the film was not a commercial success, it gained a cult following thanks to its bizarre humor and deep-cut pop culture references. As a testament to the enduring fanbase, the cast recently celebrated the film's 10th anniversary with a charity table read. Years before becoming an integral actor hero in Captain Marvel, Larson was one of many up-and-comers, including fellow Marvel headliner Chris Evans, on Scott Pilgrim's impressive cast list. Michael Cera leads as Scott alongside Mary Elizabeth Winstead, Anna Kendrick, Kieran Culkin, Aubrey Plaza, and Larson is Scott's evil ex-girlfriend, Natalie Envy Adams. Once a quiet and kind girl, Envy reinvents herself as the mean girl vocalist of The Clash at Demonhead, an underground Toronto rock band. Larson performs a song called Black Sheep in the film, with the instrumental backing played by Toronto rock band Metric.